Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
They're heading for the admin terminal. Stop them!
Established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. The best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
There.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor. You can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
You should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
ahead of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD Research Library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Electronic device detected.
I didn't think it was possible for someone to be an asymptomatic carrier of smallpox. But green poison also isn't a natural strain of the virus.
But why do you need a blood sample?
We're going to use it.
To make a vaccine.
To make a weapon.
To infect people.
Of course.
Good.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Initiated. Transfer completed.
You're clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful. Great job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
We've got some...
Evacuated the building, but my buddy's stuck on the roof! Come on!
Stay close, Agent.
I can see him. He's trapped in the adjacent building.
You got a target.
Pressure.
Light.
with that crane! That was the last of them.
I'm okay. Just give me a minute.
You're all right. You can do it. Jeez, they roughed you up real good.
I just need to catch my breath.
Tough as leather, this one.
I can take it from here. There's an escort on the way to help. You did good out there, Agent. Rescue the prisoners. Someone must know where they're keeping Sam.
Thank you, Agent. I was starting to think this was it for us.
No, please. No.
Object of interest detected.
See you.
another victim of this whole situation. Thanks for changing that narrative, bud. There's bound to be more of these fuckers inbound. Find a position. Get your ass ready.
Want to see what a farmer can do?
Fuck it up!
I think we're good. Thank you, Agent.
We'll send word to Henry and make sure these people make it back to the campus safely.